save rock and roll. And this, you know, we did some press about it, and we're asked if that was, if this was our, like, an attack or what it was. And the truth is, it's a celebration of rock and roll. We like the idea of rock and roll. We just don't want it to become this, like, quaint little thing that they sell. I mean, I'm a dad, so I can say this. They sell dads at Guitar Center, and it's kind of just like, rock and roll was a spirit of danger, and it was a progressive idea. And, like, later on in the show, you'll see great rock and roll moments on the screen, but we don't think that that's limited to the 1970s or to the past. You may be in a great rock and roll moment right now, you know? And the idea that this thing is transformational, you know, like, you see one band and you discover Panic at the Disco, and then you see another band and you discover 21 Pilots and so on, and you can discover bands like Damnation AD and the Gorilla Biscuits and the Ramones, and, you know, that's what this thing was always supposed to be about, you know, and that there's a lot of music out there with a lot of heroes, you know, there's people who talk about bottles and the club and that kind of stuff. Which is cool, but like, it's like, where's like the one song for the outcasts, the outsiders, you know, who's gonna stand, you know? Who's gonna stand up and be anti-heroes and be the weird guys at radio? So, that being said, this show wouldn't be what this show is without you guys here. We know that there's a zillion other bands you could see and other things you could be doing right now. Thank you for being here with us. Put your hands in the air!
You.